King Sydney is gearing for the big Narendra Modi event today when the Indian Prime Minister will make his first public address there in Australia. It's being touted as Modi's Madison moment. The Prime Minister was greeted by traditional Aborigine performers earlier today as he arrived in Sydney. And later on, more than 30,000 members of the Indian diaspora will pack the Alphonse Arena at Olympic Park to hear Modi at a community reception. Tickets to the event are sold out, and as you can see, excitement is building outside the arena with many gathered there and performing as well. Modi arrived in Sydney after 3 days in Brisbane, where he attended the annual G20 summit. Right, so you can see South Indian performers, drum beaters gathered there outside the arena.